Hello, and welcome back to Avatar Frontiers of Pandora. Today we're continuing where we left off in the last video. We are going to get us an Ekron. So without further ado, let us begin. All right. We are at the Ekron Rookery. And I believe we just need to go up. We're in here. Nope. Maybe we just need to pass some time.
Let us not stand around waiting to be caught out.
Through here? Is it safe?
I am not sending you to your doom. Go on.
Trust Why not?
Me, my young two.
That's what you said about the King Lord's thing.
Yeah. I use this with Zormi. May you find a bond as strong as ours.
And Mayautu, our hunters always say, do not look down. I suggest you heed their wisdom.
All right. Interesting. Gateway Lily, huh? There we go. That was interesting. Goodness gracious. Ooh. That startled me. For sure. Okay. Try that again. Guessing we want to run that way. Excellent. Bell sprig. Going.
You so long. I slowed down for you.
How did you get up here so fast?
I spent my childhood climbing these mountains. I know all their tricks.
You're feeling better then?
In body, not yet in spirit.
Okay.
She looks a little skittish. It is up to her if she chooses you.
Well, put the thing away.
Hey, did I meet you before?
No.
Do not worry. No self-respecting Ikran would accept the first attempt. Continue your climb. Show her you are worthy.
I hope so. Priya, you will never guess who I am right now.
The Irate didn't boil you in one of their dive ads, did they?
The opposite. I'm climbing the Ikran rookery to be chosen. At least, I hope I get chosen.
Oh.
Right now? You're doing that right now? It's like crazy high, right? Are you scared?
You're not helping.
You have to tell Noor. He'll love it. Hang on. Gotta get a
Oh, goodness. That was super scary. Okay. One moment. Oh my goodness.
Oh, no, 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 no. What now?
Let's keep going. Oh. Okay, now where to? Definitely don't want to go down, but where do we go? Maybe that is where we go. There we go.
Elon, take heart. The bond is a precious thing to be cherished. A life linked forever with your own.
All right.
I met Zome at this very spot. She reared up, snapped at me. My stomach churned, my palms slippery with sweat. My heart pounding so hard against my ribs, I thought it would. But her bravado was all for show. Her eyes found mine and my heart slowed. My breath came steady. I knew she would choose me. I felt it.
It's okay. I won't hurt you.
There we go.
Now name her. She has made herself yours.
Oh. Carol. Tamek, Hawk, Talsi, Bluf, Ame, Carol, Nimun, Curry, Katir, Storm. What's called Nimun? Let's go with that. Kind of like that. There we go.
I think I'll call you Nimun.
A new bond. It is wondrous to fly on thought alone, to touch the mind of another, your hearts beating as one. You must secure the bond with a final act of trust.
How do I...
Hold for her! Hold for your Ikran! Oh. Lie high together and secure the bond!
So good to see you! Yes! We did it, girl! You did it! Thank you.
Ooh.
Thank you. Okay, let's think. Feel what to do. Can you go faster?
Wahoo! That's it!
Nice.
Let's dive! You hungry, girl? You want a treat? You do, don't you?
Hold Q, press T, open the food wheel, and feed your Ikran. Feeding your Ikran replenishes its energy, which is used to regenerate its health. Nice. Take flight. We now have an Ikran, everyone. This is incredible. Well,
we should get going. Hope the Aranahe hunters agreed to help us. I bet you've seen those nasty RDA balloons, haven't you, girl? I'm not so sure we can take them out alone. Come on, let's find Etua.
All right. So we're gonna meet Etua on Storyteller's Stone. It says it's one of the mountains with a ton of purple trees, so I'm guessing it's this one right in front of us. So, let's head that way. Yeah, this is really cool.
Doctor!
this the mountain? Doesn't look like it. So we're just gonna keep going this way. Where are we? It's showing it's way over here. And we are where? Okay. Where are we? How do we tell? We are right there. Why are we right here? Why did it take us all the way over here? When we should be up there. Okay. Well, all right, let's. I think we need to go. Okay, we are definitely facing the wrong way. We need to go over here. There we go. All right, I think we made it. So, this is the mountain with the purple trees. Storyteller's Stone. All right.
You like that, huh?
I bet.
Oh, you like that, Nimwood?
All right. Enough of that. Now what are we supposed to do? Made it here. There they are. All right.
Your Ikran is fierce and proud. It saw a kindred spirit in you.
Your father refused to help.
They all did. Doesn't matter what I say, they still see me as my father's daughter, not as the Sahib.
You are all he has left.
I am more than my mother's shadow. She loved this place. When I was a child, we'd fly here together, her holding me tight on her Ikran. We'd lay down here and tell each other stories about the stars. I felt so grown up then.
She made you feel important.
was the stories of the Kinglor I'd loved most.
I wonder what stories my people had.
They stole them from you. All the Sky People have taken. My mother saw how their hearts are ruled by ignorance and greed. She stood up and was cut down, dying with Sky People metal inside her. We never spoke of the resistance after that.
Your father thinks the price of fighting them has been too great. Will be too great.
If we do not fight, we will lose everything. We did not want war. But they have made us warriors. We must bring the fight to them.
Hey, Priya, there's something happening in the air here.
All right.
Signal from these strange devices.
Those RDA aerial thingies? Huh.
It's disturbing the Kinglor and their food cycle in the rainforest. If we help the Kinglor, we help the Aranahe.
Hey, can you scan one? I'll try to find out what they do.
Okay.
Priya, I'm at one of those aerial things. Are you there? I sent some data through.
Receiving. Okay, hang on. This data shows the power source. It should be right near you. Hey, if you take that out, it'll destroy the whole cluster. Just don't get caught in the blast.
Down. Can you?
It's like a whole network of signals pinging off each other.
Kaylan, just let me know if that signal gets any weaker, okay?
Oh, okay. I'll let you know.
There are so many of these things, even beyond the rainforest. We should take down as many as we can.
Dylan, anything?
Signal is still going strong. It's not really a problem, though, right? I mean, it's not doing anything bad.
It's more disruptive than it looks. I need to stop it.
Oh, Okay. It's pretty cool, though, the way it works. But I get it.
Right. Let's take this one down. Oh.
Another one.
It's no good. Those devices, they're just pinging the signal around. You need to get to the source.
Looks like it's transmitting from somewhere nearby.
The RDA side of the stone pillars. Atua is there now.
Do you think... Are you going to fight the humans there?
They won't make it easy, Daylan.
Whoops. Let's retry that again. Oh no, where am I? Where's my Ikron? Where are we? Need to go there. There we go. That way. I see.
Some sort of poison, perhaps.
Yes, though I do not know that it is intentional.
Okay.
I do not understand.
We should eat some food.
To harm Awa? And if so, why?
I am not sure they are doing it on purpose, brother. Perhaps they do not even mean to harm the forest in this way.
They would harm the living by mere accident. I cannot accept.
Okay. Let's craft up. We're good there. Good there. Cool. Is We aren't quite leveled up for this yet, but we're gonna give it a shot anyway. Because why not? All right, that's full. Close.
Nice catch, Nimun.
That's right.
This will be their last flight. Today, we finish what they started. Let their ashes shroud the sky. I will draw their fire!
Cool. Just gonna run straight in here. Hope for the best. Just need to get to that. Let's go. Nice. So we took that one out. Let's get to this one. Get over here. And we just gotta take this thing out up here. Alright, we hit that. Well, we still got something down there and one over there. All right. How are we doing over here? They're all searching that way. That is kind of far away. Yeah, man. All right. Where is this other thing at? Right there. Looks like it's inside. Where at? Right here?
All personnel be advised. I'm picking up some mechanical issues on base.
Here we go. That's all of them.
Okay, wait. Okay, so, okay, I've shut it down.
The signal is still really strong. You'll need to find the transmitter. It's up high, probably. Overload it. That'll fry the signal.
Yeah. Where's my Ekron when I need him? Because it is probably right there where that is. So. There we go.
Whoa!
There we go. That one out. Oh. Well, what the heck? Escape. There we go.
Enjoy.
What? Come on. All right.
I should eat first.
Yes, you should. All right. That's me. Now, time to feed a moon.
There you go, Nimun.
All right.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Let's find Talon. Or Itua, I mean. Get up here. Everyone, oh, sorry, bud. I just want to pick these up. Just want that. All right. full. That's fine. Sense. Wait, that's going back. So the scent went here. Ah, over there. Go.
Easy. Dua, wake up. Open your eyes. Come on. Look. We did it. You see them? The flowers are opening. The King Lord can feed again. Please, I don't know what to do.
So our next mission, talk to Nat. So before I do that, I think we're going to go ahead and leave this one here. I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please hit that like button. If you're new around here, please subscribe. And until next time, I will see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.